Assalamu alaikum. I'm Lima Khan from class 5. No, today my subject is science and I'm going to tell you about the solar system. This project is made by me and I'm going to explain it. The first one is the sun. Sun is the main source of heat and light. It is made up of different gases like hydrogen and helium. The next, nearest planet to the sun is Mercury. It is the smallest planet of the solar system. It is an orange color and it has no moon and no atmosphere. The next one is the Venus. Venus is in green color. It is also known as the goddess of love and beauty because of its beautiness, and it is a terrestrial planet of Earth because of its similarity, the same mass, the same size and same proximity bulk composition. The next one is the Earth. Earth is the only planet that is there where we can live and survive. The next one is the Mars. Mars is the second smallest planet from after Mercury. It is the fourth planet from Sun. It is also known as the red planet because of its well red color. The well red color is due to the chemicals in it. The chemicals are also known as the carbon oxide. The next one is Jupiter. Jupiter is in yellow color. It's the fifth planet from Sun and it is the fastest spinning planet in the whole solar system. The next one is the Saturn. Saturn is in yellowish brown color. It's the sixth planet from Sun and it has a ring around it. And the next one is Uranus. Uranus is in light purple color. It's the coldest planet in the whole solar system and it is the only planet that spins with its sides. The next one is Neptune. Neptune is the dark purple color. It's the furthest planet from Sun and it's the eighth planet from Sun. Thank you.